In this illustration, we'll discuss about a washer falling on a rubber cord. We are given that a smooth rubber cord of length L with force constant K is suspended from a point O of ceiling, and at its other end a light support B is fixed, and a small washer A of mass M starts falling from point O and hits the support B. Neglecting mass of the cord, we are required to find the maximum elongation in the cord. So in this situation, we can consider after hitting B, if maximum elongation in cord is X, by work energy theorem, here we can write the initial kinetic energy of the washer was 0. And it will fall by a distance L plus X, so we can write work done by gravity is mg L plus X minus the energy absorbed by the cord in its elasticity, we can write as half kx square, that is equals to 0. So rearranging these terms, we can write x square minus 2 mg by k multiplied by x minus 2 mg L by k is equals to 0. So from this quadratic equation, directly we can get the value of x, which is minus b, this 2 mg by k plus minus root of b square will be 4 m square g square by k square plus 4 ac. Here we can write 8 mg L by k divided by 2. So the result here is mg by k plus negative sign we can discard because x cannot be negative. So here it is mg by k plus, we can take mg by k common out from here. So this will be root of, this 2 can also be cancelled by 4. So this will be 1 plus 2kl by mg, and this will be the final result of this problem.